Rainbow John with the Pullman. Soon to be the Arizona, that's the rumor. I lied. I said on the Nikolai, yeah, what the fuck, dude, I suck, don't ask me. And the Mikasa, isn't that a tier 2 battleship? This is Uchi? Dude, I give up, man. Fuck this. I'm playing World of Warplanes from now on. Can we dunk on this Kuma? Might be a little behind him. A little over. Why did the Nikolai come back with the rest of the premiums? The rumor is that's never coming back to the store. That's gonna be one premium that never comes back. Oh fuck. Behind again. Why is New Mexico so good? It's a good ship, man. It's been good for a while now. Yeah, the rumor is that's one ship that's never coming back.
Was that you?
Yes. Alright, bros. If anybody's asking if the Warspite's good, please see Exhibit A. That Congo. Exhibit A, Congo. Zip tie, what's up, man? I don't want your torpedoes in me, Mr. Karab. Please go away. Which is called Quad Citadel. And a flash coming at you in the new highlight reel. The NA Flash Molly bronze bait. The melty unknown other, right? For my first Citadel, I'll say Jairus sent me. There you go, man. Can Mubot use Jash's emotes? Oh yeah, because it's just words, I think. It's still just the words, isn't it? So as long as it's typed in. Five hits, five citadels, Warspite life. That DD's still over here though, isn't it? In the Minakaze?
Yeah, there's still a Minakaze over there. He was running to the corner, like here, when he was last seen.
Buying the Warspite right now. What kind of, pretty much? Yeah, it'll only show up for subs, I guess. Honestly. If a non-sub uses it, then it won't work. Everyone's got a sub then. That sucks. To make a Mubot sub free. I'm not sure, man. No, it's only gonna be able to be a better TV, that's it. almost missed Warspite. Was it you, Parabellum, that was asking about it? It almost ruined. Almost ruined. Poor Congo. Poor Congo. Poor Kangu. We talked about this. You can ask Twitch support to make a Moobot a permanent sub. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. That's true. Wait, don't we have... I like how they're just all kind of running into a corner. Oh, yeah, Thraps again. On the same team this time. That's true, because it's not like a non-sub. You know, it's not like a non-sub. Like, actually typing it out. I'll just send them an email then. Alright, see, Monster, take it easy, man. I'm gonna forget. Nah, dude, I'll make a joke of it. A joke? A note? Whatever. I'll make a joke of it, then it'll be so funny I'll remember it later. So I just use my shot on this Minakaze. I have nothing else to shoot at.
Might as well, game's gonna be over soon.
Oh, damn it. Turned away. The only play with my dad, who like a noob, made an NA account. NA, there you go. Man. You sound very similar to the casually explained guy. I have no idea who that is, Faction. Is it a very handsome person? Do I sound handsome?
Wow.
RIP. Oh, seven. We have more time now.
He hit me with one shot.
Three flags, yep. Moobot's cheaper than orange, confirmed. I'll have to like ask him for it then. Alright. That's no big deal. No, kill the Phoenix. Nice. Keep slowly killing people off. I have no good shots right now. This sucks so bad. Oh, two hits or nothing. We're getting closer. There you go. So yeah, man. Anytime I see a Warspite game, I protect her because she's so pretty. Oh, girl. Dude, I'm so broadside for this guy. Rip that dude. Rip fucking that dude.
Carl life.
Bruiser life, man. Well, they keep extending the game so I can get more damage in.
And again.
This was so fucked in like 13 seconds. Ooh, 7k, that's it.
Ouch.
Yeah, I can repair like all that damage. Victory! Damn, dude. How? We had 21 hits, all at like kind of the end. The 5 citadels. How much damage did we do to that Congo? We dropped that Congo for 49,421 damage in one salvo. Coming at ya, bro. Right.